Hey, third and fourth graders. I'm here in front of Hackley Public Library, my favorite library in Muskegon. And before we start our reading, Read With Me video, we definitely need to make sure we have books. So go ahead and grab the books that you're going to read. I'm going to personally go to the library and see what I can find. So we are going to read for 10 minutes today. Get yourself cozy. I'll show you some of the things that I am doing to be cozy, and then I will set my timer and we'll get started. All right, so this is where I'm going to be reading for today. You'll notice I have a few cozy things. I have cozy slippers on, and I got myself a warm beverage. And my reading is my superpower mug, and this is the new book I'm going to start. It's quite thick, so you guys will have to read a lot with me. All right, let's start reading. I'll see you in 10 minutes. Thank you. right, you guys, you made it 10 minutes. Awesome job. We are going to continue to increase our endurance with reading and read for longer and longer. If you're interested in doing this live with me on YouTube Live, just let me know. Send me an email with the time that works well for you, and we can see if we can get it scheduled. I had fun reading with you guys, and I will see you soon. Bye.